that you've not got any handbrake on at all. Hands in front of you.
Very good. Keep that distance between your shoulder
and your hand as long as wide as possible. Low leg is way too far back, as you'll see in the picture or the video, whatever your mum's taking. Very good from him now, hands in front of you. How good is this, Claire? Hey?
Don't worry about it, no need to. Anyway, it's not a rule that you have to.
Now, make a transition forward to walk, then take the whip, then go back to stop.
Push, don't fall, it just comes off the bit.